Good morning. This is the London Jeep Club, and we are here for a photo shoot for a calendar. There are red ones, green ones, black ones, blue ones, in all types and shapes and models and colors. He will know where to go. He will know where to go.
No, they're also on the side now.
On the side?
Yeah. They're like fully on the side. I think we're waiting for some peeps. Or we're going in here.
No, not.
Did they tell you where we went? Like, the secret location?
Secret location. I think this is the most off-roading I have ever done.
You should say that.
I think this is the most off-roading I have ever done.
This is a modern off-roading.
This is a semi-off-roading. Someone is having a CB radio.
Mm-hmm.
So that's Johnny's Jeep, the first one.
Yeah.
And his, so that one is overlanding and this is rock crawling.
Mm-hmm. See, when you're going on a curve, you can see all the Jeeps. But when you're straight down, you don't see any.
They see from the back. Oh,
wow, look at all those Jeeps. Share. Like, you might be with someone else.
Yeah, it could be sharing. creating new beautiful home community. And then we have garbage.
This looks awesome.
The only common thing we have is the view.
See how stable that one is.
Yeah.
Okay. Full high.
Continuous recording will now start. GPS connected.
First time that I'm going through something like this. Wow, that's a...
They even glow blue, eh?
Yeah.
What does D mean here?
Drive.
And then this is neutral.
Mm-hmm.
This is reverse.
Reverse park.
And then the M?
Manual. When you do that, right now it's M1, and then you can shift it, 2, 3, shift not allowed. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much for coming out, buddy.